see you up and around.
Yeah.
Everything all right?
I guess. Oh, I took Udina's offer.
Spectre status. Congratulations.
Seems small compared to what's going on.
You ready for the responsibilities of a Spectre?
Doesn't feel real yet. Maybe it'll sink in. I don't know what duties I'll have. Everything's a mess right now. What do you think of all this?
You're a fine soldier with an impressive record. You deserve this.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from you. He said we'll have the official ceremony soon, once I'm out of here.
And after? Any plans to come back to the Normandy?
Good question. I guess that's up to Udina.
Sure. Let me know. You feeling better?
I'm fine. Other than the pile of paperwork the doc's gonna throw at me. Sorry I'm so distracted, Shepard. It's just...
What's going on?
I heard from my mom. They got out in time. They're okay.
Good. That's good news.
It is.
Did your sister make it to the Citadel?
She did. But... her husband was killed in action.
I'm sorry, Ash.
Thanks. Yeah. Sarah wasn't much for the military life. We were all surprised when they got married.
I wonder how many families are getting torn apart by the Reapers.
I don't want to think about it. Seems hopeless sometimes.
Don't blame yourself for this, Ashley.
I know. But I'm her big sis, you know? In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced or cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody, but unbowed.
What's that from?
Invictus, by Henley. One of my dad's sappy poets.
It's about not giving up.
Right. My sister wants to do a thing at the memorial. Nothing fancy. Just some words about the family. It'll be tough.
Keep me posted, all right?
Will do. And thanks, Shepard.
Commander, the Salarian Dalatras and Krogan clan chief are ready to come aboard.
Have them brought to the conference room. Hope this doesn't start another war.
The Krogan is in no position to make demands.
The Krogan has a name. Erdnot Rex. And I'm not just some junkyard Varin you unleash whenever you're in trouble. I've got my own problems. Reaper scouts have arrived on Tuchunka. So why should I care if a few Turians go extinct?
Trying to draw out negotiations will get you nowhere, Rex. I have no time for it. Just tell us what you want.
I'll tell you what I need. A cure for the genophage.
Absolutely not. The genophage is non-negotiable.
Why are you so opposed to the idea, Dalatras?
Because my people uplifted the Krogan. We know them best.
You mean you used us? To fight a war you couldn't win. It wasn't the Salarians, or the Asari, or even the Turians that stopped the Rachni. It was Krogan blood that turned the tide.
And after that, you ceased to be useful. The genophage was the only way to keep your urges in check.
Dalatras, you may not like him, but Rex is right. Insulting him won't change that.
I won't apologize for speaking the truth. We uplifted the Krogan to do one thing, wage war. It's all they know because it's all we wanted them to know.
Your people should have thought the matter through then. Was it really a surprise the Krogan revolted?
That's precisely my point, Commander. We made a rash decision. We turned to the Krogan in desperation. It's the same mistake you're about to make today. No good can come from curing the genophage.
The Krogan have paid for their mistakes. The genophage has gone on long enough.
1,476 years, if you're keeping track.
It was 1,000 years of peace, free from these brutes.
Enough! Whether or not they deserve a cure is academic. It would take years to formulate one.
My information says otherwise. A Salarian scientist, Malin, grew a conscience. He was on my planet, testing a cure on our females.
I remember. His methods were barbaric.
But what you didn't know is that other females survived his experiments. So the Dalatress here sent in a team to clean up the whole mess and to take them prisoner.
Where did you get this? It could be a fabrication.
Don't insult me. Those are my people. They're immune to the Genophage, and you're going to give them back.
Dalatress, is this true?
How will curing the Genophage benefit my people?
How long do you think you'll last alone against the Reapers? Because if you don't help, that's how it'll end up.
And I'll be the last friendly Turian you ever see.
What's it gonna be?
The females are being kept at one of our STG bases on Sirkash. But I warn you, Commander. The consequences of this will be
nothing compared to what happens if the Reapers win.
Let's get the females.
You're not setting foot on Sirkash. This will take time.
It happens now. As a Council Spectre, Shepard can oversee the exchange.
We're going.
I won't forget this, Commander. A bully has few friends when he needs them most.
This is the Salarian homeworld we're headed to. They aren't used to seeing Krogan here, so let's keep it simple. We land, get the females, and leave before anyone changes their mind.
I still don't trust a word they say.
If they start backtracking, the angry Krogan act couldn't hurt.
Who said anything about acting?
Just try to keep it verbal.
These females are the best and probably last hope for my people.
We'll bring them back, Rex. Don't worry.
I appreciate that, Liara. I wouldn't want anyone else along for the ride. I suppose I can make room for you too, Garrus.
Figured you'd gone soft sitting on your throne. Forgot how to hold a gun.
Commander, I have the Salarian base on sensors.
Set her down.
Commander, Salarian ground control says we don't have clearance to land.
Tell them the Dalatress authorized this herself.
I knew they'd never keep their word. Let's see them try to stop a Krogan airdrop.
Rex? We have an unauthorized landing.
And who authorized you to hold my race hostage?
We only found out about this transfer a few moments ago.
Does Salarian hospitality always come with sharpshooters? This is an insult to the Alliance.
These understand. No matter what some politician might say, Krogan are still considered a hostile race.
I wonder why.
However, on behalf of the Salarian Union, I apologize. But we must insist the Krogan remain under guard.
I can handle this, Rex.
Anything goes wrong and all bets are off.
I'm Paddock Wicks, and I appreciate your understanding, Commander. With war on everyone's minds, our people are on edge.
Careful! Watch the containment shield!
I'd hope to never see one of those again.
As you can see, this base contains sensitive information.
What kind of work goes on here?
Evolutionary trials, morphological simulations, exogenetic assessments.
Nothing is ever simple with Salarians, is it?
Science has always been our best defense. The research we do here has kept Sirkash safe for millennia.
Seems like a good place to hide things you don't want the galaxy to know about. Like female Krogan.
I'm aware of how this must look, but it was for their own good. They were in poor health when we found them on T'Chanka. We brought them here to stabilize their condition.
This whole planet smells wrong.
I'd like to see them.
Of course. I'll need to clear you for the lower levels. Give me a few moments and meet me near the elevator.
Attention biolabs. Please prepare for Yod specimen arrival.
A psychoanalyst over in Intel told me the Turians can't hold out much longer. He's hearing the Reapers happen against the wall.
Commander Shepard, I'm Lieutenant Tolan. I've heard about your exploits against the Reapers.
All of it good, I hope?
Your mission on Vermeier holds special renown in STG. The assistance you lent our team tipped the balance. But now, I'm not so sure.
Security seems high. You expecting trouble?
You've revealed the existence of Krogan, who are immune to the Genophage, Commander. Word will get out. We're now a prime target.
This is the only way to get the Krogan and Turians to cooperate.
And us? Will we pay for your political expediency?
Did you really think the Krogan wouldn't find out?
If there wasn't a traitor within our ranks, they wouldn't have. Somebody leaked the intel.
What do you think about the experiments on the Krogan females?
I was part of the team that found them on T'Chanka. I wanted them eliminated, but our scientists insisted we bring them back for study. I don't need science to tell me fertile Krogan will be dangerous. I hope we don't pay for misguided mercy.
I'm surprised you even know that word.
The Krogan don't. When have they ever shown mercy?
What did you hear about Vermeier?
You helped Captain Kirahe's squad destroy Saren's cure for the Genophage. Which is ironic, considering you've come here to safeguard another cure. I wonder if Kirahe's men died in vain.
Saren was raising an army of Krogan slaves to fight his war. This is different.
Is it? Seems to me that's the same thing the Turians want.
Except the part about the slaves, and the indoctrination, and destroying the galaxy.
Are the Salarians ready to fight the Reapers?
Best way to win a fight is to avoid it altogether. But now, this business with the Krogan. You may have drawn us into it.
It's going to happen sooner or later.
We'll see.
It sounds like you don't agree with what I'm doing here.
You're upsetting a balance of power that stood for 1,000 years. And if you succeed, we're ill-prepared to face a resurgent Krogan.
The Salarians uplifted the Krogan. You wanted them violent.
And then we neutered them when we realized our mistake. The same mistake you're making all over again.
If I know Rex, he'll encourage a more peaceful approach from now on.
Assuming the other Krogan listen to him, or don't kill him.
Good day, Lieutenant.
I hope you can keep it that way, Commander.
Another incursion? You have clearance now to see the females, Commander. I hope we can resolve this matter without reenacting the Krogan rebellions.
Be advised that visitors are present in this facility. Please refrain from discussing classified information.
What do you think about handing over the Krogan?
I differ from most of my colleagues. Curing the Genophage will bring closure to this issue. In the future, the Krogan may yet play some role we can't even imagine. We should let the evolutionary process decide who lives and dies, not galactic politics.
Thanks for your time.
Of course. Proceed into the elevator when you're ready.
I was starting to forget what peace sounds like. You'd never know that a war for the whole galaxy is happening right now.
The Salarians can't stay out of it forever. Though seeing this, I can't really blame them for trying.
I don't like what I'm hearing.
What?
Attention biolabs. Please prepare for Yod specimen arrival.
Now take this elevator down, and someone will...
What's happening?
Sensors have picked up activity on the perimeter. Hurry, Commander. Someone will meet you below.
All specimens are accounted for, sir. Shepard, excellent timing. Good to have you here.
Morden?
Eyesight still sharp. Surprise understandable. Hadn't expected to return to work.
You're back with STG.
Special consultant. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong. Helped female Krogan. Fed information to Clan Erdnot. Encouraged political pressure to free females.
You must be Rex's inside source.
Yes. Can explain later. Security warnings not normal. Need to get off world for sake of Krogan. Females had weakened immune systems. Side effect of Malin's cure. These didn't survive.
What about Malin's research? I thought we saved it.
Indeed. Data saved, but not complete. Lacks crucial details to reconstruct cure, but still useful for synthesizing from living tissue. Couldn't save them.
I'm sure you did everything you could, Morden.
Arrived too late. Cannot delay now. One survivor, immune to genophage, can synthesize cure from her tissue.
She's still here.
Yes, last hope for Krogan. If she dies, genophage cure... problematic. Please be careful. Krogan's slow to trust.
I'm Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy.
Are you here to kill me?
Goddess, what she's been through.
Erdnot, Rex, and I are here to take you home.
Why? What am I to you?
Have the Salarians been mistreating you?
Those are my sisters you saw back there. They died in a lot of pain.
Did the best we could.
And now I know I'm the only one left. That makes me dangerous to a lot of people. What about you, Commander Shepard? Why are you here?
You're the future of the Krogan race. I'm fighting for that.
Then I hope you brought an army.
Alert. Unidentified vessels have breached the perimeter.
Give me an update.
Outbound communications have been severed. We're cut off.
Secure all data to off-site location.
What's happening?
We have multiple ships inbound.
Only one survived, Rex. It might be safer down here.
What? So the Salarians can kill her like the others? No deal. If you still want this alliance, get her out of there.
Release the female. We're leaving.
I can't. Protocol states during lockdown, no specimen. Objection noted. Now, please release Krogan. Need to monitor pod as it clears quarantine procedures.
Meet us at next checkpoint, Shepard. Likely Cerberus opposes genophage cure.
You'll see T'Chanka again, I promise.
Get to elevator, Shepard.
Mission 3 has been declared. On fire is authorized.
Something's wrong with the elevator. It's not responding. There. Try it now, Commander.
Oh, crap.
Get back!
Are you all right?
Is there another way out of here?
Other side of the lab. An emergency exit.
Log, Morden Solus, 162.
Shepard, Cerberus forces trying to locate female. Quarantine checkpoint under attack. Hurry!
Females were obviously dying. Barbaric experiments.
Shepard, we're running out of time. We need to get out of here.
Need to save them. No more. No more dead.
Shepard, it's Rex. I took the shuttle. Do whatever it takes to get the female up to the landing pad. I'll try to make life miserable for Cerberus.
Taking enemy fire from Pacific Teltec 4.
Bring reinforcements to that location and confirm.
The Solarian squad take on an enemy goal. 3979. Copy, Ares. Primary objective is eliminating the crew.
Double!
There goes the next Shadow Broker.
Could have sworn he was muttering to Sony the whole time.
Not funny.
Commander.
Females kept secret, possibly a mole in the STG, could be indoctrinated. If no Krogan alliance with Turians, Reapers left unchallenged.
We'll do more than challenge them.
Shepard, meet us at next checkpoint. Server is likely to target...
Cerberus isn't fooling around.
They're capable of anything.
It's just hard to understand.
Orion Squad, your orders are to hold position and block access to next checkpoint.
Watch it! We've got a large Cerberus force down the hall!
Looks like Cerberus got some up.
I'll try to cover you! Push ahead!
Taking them head-on may not be the best idea.
Maybe try to flank them instead.
Keep moving! I'll handle them!
We have to take out those turrets!
I think we got them all.
To the next checkpoint. I'm sure... Damn! They got the Salarian. Cerberus must have been tipped off. They got here too fast.
Every war has its traitors.
Orion Squad, trap the female at checkpoint 2. Take her out.
Servers outside Pod Shepherd need assistance.
Take them out. Get them away from the female.
How you holding up?
Containment shield strong, but not designed for direct fire.
This isn't your problem, Commander. You don't know me.
But I'd like to. Hang in there. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erdnot Rex still waiting.
Rex can't keep his hands off a fertile female. He'll be there.
I'll see you up top.
We found the Krogan!
Authorize release. Pod then transfers to loading area.
Let's get you out of there.
Mellowed with age, and...
Understood!
Shepard, I think you did it. Looks clear from here. I'm coming in now.
Shepard,
quick!
Let's get you out of there.
I can handle myself, Rex.
Women.
Cerberus here. What do you want?